club. We gonna see the... The stadium is buzzing already, and with good cause. Two top sides ready to go at it, and this should be something special on the pitch. Hello everyone, always a joy to be talking to you from Palma. We're here at the Visit Mallorca Estadi. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me to provide expert analysis is Stuart Robson. And on the menu for you today, live action from La Liga EA Sports. It's Mallorca facing Barcelona.
Well, Derek, we can talk about coaches and their methods, but it's now down to the players. Which ones are going to stand out, who will affect the game, and who will have the greater desire? It should be a cracking game, though.
The lineup for the home side.
Well, on paper, it looks a fairly cautious approach, because unless their wing backs can get into more advanced areas, I'm not sure where the attacking width will come from.
Well, this is what we think for Barcelona.
Well, they're going to play with a front two, which means they have to link up with each other as much as possible. If they do that well, they'll certainly pose a threat. It looks like a 5-3-2, really.
To pick out a teammate. The clearance wasn't decisive. Gundogan. Confident run from Gundogan. I'll tell you what, that is really top-class defending. Well, high and more than a bit helpful.
Well, Derek, you know he can score goals in many different ways. I think he's at his most dangerous when he's running with the ball and hitting his shots with power. It's almost unstoppable for the goalkeeper. That's what makes him a great finisher.
Well, going for power from there, but not worrying the goalkeeper in the slightest. You have to say it was a great performance against Girona. What do you expect today, Stuart?
Well, I thought it was a good defensive display to keep a clean sheet away from home and then take their chance when it came. Today will be more of a struggle, but if they defend well, I think they get a draw out of this game.
Christensen. Take it away. Dardet. Well, the outcome is a free kick here. Danger averted for now. They need to get tighter. And he's in. Well, that's not a good clearance. Gundogan. And crossed in there. Good piece of defending. Vedat Muriki. It's with Sergi Dardet. Good weight on that pass. And teammates to play it to. Well, he stuffed it out of there without much fuss. Yeah. Pedro Mateo. Well, not making life difficult for the keeper at all. A wide attempt. João Cancelo. Frankie de Jong. Pedri. Pedri. Good distribution. Keep working away, looking for an opening. And is this the moment for Lewandowski? There is the goal to open the scoring. Who can say they don't deserve to be in front?
Well, just look how Lewandowski glides past his opponent. And then Lewandowski's finish is brilliant. He strikes the ball so cleanly and gives the keeper no time to react. It's a really good goal.
Back underway, and 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next. Takes the shot. No problems for the keeper.
Well, as you can see from the stats, the general player's been really good. They've missed so many chances, which must annoy the manager because his team should be out of sight by now.
Teammates around him, but really sticking to the task defensively. There will be 1 minute added on at the end. Rafinha, and the sound of the half-time whistle. We're at the midway point here at the Visit Mallorca Estadi. Robert Lewandowski illuminating in the first half of this game, Stuart. Ball rolling in the second half. Barca with the advantage, but no room for complacency. João Cancelo. Opportunity. Oh, really commanding goalkeeping. Treat in store for you soon on EA TV. It's Mallorca, and they take on Rayo Vallecano. Pablo Mateo. Rayo. And Mateo on the ball. Now the pass not finding its target. Pedri. A good vision there. In the right place to cut out the pass. Samuel Costa. Nastasic. Well, Barca have the ball once more. So half an hour remaining. Valiant. And Mateo on the ball. More football for you to enjoy from La Liga coming up here on EA TV. It's Barcelona facing Sevilla.
Well, Derek, I'm really looking forward to it. Always a great atmosphere in that stadium, and it should be an entertaining match.
Chance to finish. Let's see how it affects the match. Can someone get on the end of this? Well, still an issue here. And he did so well to move across and deal with the danger. The corner kicks keep on coming. still be problematic. Gundogan. Well, misfiring without any shadow of a doubt. Couldn't keep possession. Dardère. And there it breaks down, but credit to the defence. Frankie de Jong. It's with Joao Cancelo. Gundogan. That's a high-quality pass. Well, even marginally offside is still against the law.
Yeah, and he just needed to hold his run for a fraction longer and he would have been in on goal.
A really good pass.
Well, Barcelona have had most of the ball in the last 15 minutes, creating lots of chances now, and you think if they do get another, it's going to be tough for the opposition to find a way back into this.
15 minutes left for play. Rafinha. Putting it wide from there. A pity, really. And they will make the change now. A decent looking attack here. Cross fired over, and they got into that crossing position but dealt with defensively. Lewandowski. This could be it. And a really smart stop, an important one to keep them in with a chance.
Well, that probably would have been it. That's such a vital save from the keeper.
Delivering it. Not all that convincing defensively. Well, it came to nothing in the end. There might very well be late excitement. 5 minutes left and the margin just one. And snuffed out the danger immediately.
Well, the fans believe there's hope here. Can the players respond now?
Joao Cancelo. It's with Gundogan. Well, adding up all the stoppages, we will have 2 extra minutes. Interception. And that is that. Very satisfying from the Barca point of view. A victory here. What did you think of their overall display?
Yes, Derek, there wasn't much in it, to be honest. Really competitive game. Chances at both ends. They probably just about edged it overall and deserved the result in the end.
Well, it's understandable that we focus once again on Robert Lewandowski. How would you sum up his performance?
Well, he was at his best today. Lots of energy, good movement and plenty of skill. And to cap it all off, he got the winning goal. That was a brilliant performance.